Oliver and Molly, thank you so much for agreeing to be on our next Makeover show. To get people to the show and why they should come, we'd love to just hear a minute or two about your transformation journey and what are a couple key takeaways that you'd like the audience to know when they're implementing a customer success platform.
Absolutely. I'll go first. So I would say, I think the one thing to keep in mind is you have to think about process, not only just implementing a tool, but also what's your process, moving forward. I think that's one of the learnings that I had and something that I didn't really sort of keep in mind as we were thinking about implementing a tool is that we have to get together as a global team, a global success team, and really figure out like what do we want this to be standard within all of the regions. And so that would be my one sort of advice or tip.
That's a great one. And too many people rush into implementing a platform without really being thoughtful of what's relevant now and how will we leverage the platform for success in 12 and 18 months from now. What about you, Molly?
I'm coming from a little bit more of a program management standpoint, but I think one huge takeaway for us was this, there was so much internal enthusiasm for this implementation that we had the right people at the table on our side. And that was so important. I've done a lot of implementations in my career. And I think one of the reasons we were so successful was that we had a joint partnership between our success business and our IT leaders. We had change management people. We talked to and did discovery with folks in all of our different regions. There really was just a lot of investment on our side, especially because we had quite a tight timeline for the initial go live. And I think that was probably why we were able to be successful. We had the right people at the table and the right level of buy-in and enthusiasm.
Wow. So getting time to value quickly when you're implementing a customer success platform requires executive sponsorship early on and throughout the process. Did I hear that right?
Absolutely.
Absolutely.
Very, very strong sponsorship. And that's why we were able to be so successful.
All right. Well, I can't wait to dive into all the specifics on the next show. Thanks so much, Oliver and Molly.
Thanks.
Awesome. Thank you.